Okay, George Collichio here again. Exercise number three. This time we're going to start with our second finger, second fret. So we're going to go second, third, fourth, and then our first finger. So we have two, three, four, one. Two, three, four, one. And the same way, we're going to keep our fingers down on the two, three, four. And obviously, when we go to our first finger, we're going to let them off like that. So it's going to... Okay, then go to the next fret. Two, three, four, one. Remember, we're alternating air picking. Next fret. And we're going to go back down the neck this way, the same way. So we're going to go to the next fret, two, three, four, one, next fret. So remember, when we're doing this, keeping our fingers down, like that, keeping all our fingers on the frets, and then lifting them up and grabbing that first. Now, just like all the other exercises, we do the same process on the second string, and the third string, all the way up the neck, and all the way down the neck. Same process, we start in the sixth string, go to the fifth string, then we go to the next fret, starting with our second finger. Two, three, four, one. Two, three, four, one. All the way up the neck to here, and then all the way back. George Collichio here, georgecollichio.com. Any questions, contact me through my website. Thank you.